Warning, the following game which you're about to view is rated M for mature due to blood and gore and violence. Also, this is a horror game. There will be plenty of scary moments. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone, this is TalesFan109 and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil Zero Blind. Last video, someone upon a leech zombie thing, it was kind of creepy. And then Rebecca and Billy decided they had to team up. Except now they are separated. And before I go, I want to see if I can just pick up a little extra ammo from Rebecca. Because she has plenty of ammo. I don't want her to drop all of the ammo though. I only want her to drop 15. Just so that I have a little bit of ammo to endure on my own. Probably gonna put the whole thing. The whole thing? I don't wanna drop the whole thing. I just wanted to drop 15. I was afraid I was gonna do this. You know what, Rebecca? You keep that. Did I seriously just hit the B button? Gotcha, I was really hoping it wasn't just going to be the entire thing, but apparently, yes. Alright, fine. So I don't have much ammo to work with, but hopefully I don't have too many enemies to deal with. Let's go. I at least already killed zombies here, so I don't have to worry about that. It's this room I'm worried about. Are you the only one? If so, then I could probably work with this. There. Okay, there. I don't have to use my ammo for now. Now, as long as I don't get attacked by more dogs in this hallway, I'll be fine. There we go. Yeah. Is this a map? Oh, it's a map. Okay. I've explored a good chunk of the train already. Alright. Now, what I need to find is an item in here that will allow me to get Rebecca. Oh, red herb. You know I have to take it. So, Billy can't combine herbs. That is really annoying. A note from conductor. The key card for the driver's compartment is in my bag as always, but I need the other guy's key to open the damn thing. But it looks like I've lost it somewhere. If it was a normal key, someone will be sure to turn it in, but this key's different. I'll look for it too. If you happen to find it, please hand it in. Thanks in advance. Oh boy. Documents pertain to train operations. They're scattered all over the desk and floor. Alright, what's in here? Uh-oh. Dang! I shouldn't have brought this. Alright, what do I do? Do I drop an item here, or do I just go all the way back to Rebecca and give her back this herb? I'll leave this here. Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did my item go? I dropped the item. I thought it would have been right beneath my feet. Where is it? Okay, there it is. That worried me. Alright, here's a briefcase. What's in the briefcase? It appears we lost. There are two holes that look as if they fit some kind of round object. I don't know what to do with that. Because I've kind of explored what I could find in this area, and nothing. Might want to read that document again. Yeah, there's no information for me there. Okay, what do? I don't know. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna leave this here and give Rebecca all the healing stuff. I don't know. Now I actually have to think. So leave this here. Take the briefcase. I probably have to give it to Rebecca. Now, what do? There's not that many places to check right now. What? Oh, I'll take that. I'm so glad I didn't pick that up as Rebecca. This area does have a nice atmosphere of its own right now. Okay, I don't think I'm going to escape so easily. Is that the end of you? I don't think so. I don't see blood. No, it is. I wasted a bullet. Alright. I'll just maybe give the briefcase to Rebecca. I'm not entirely sure. Actually, let me see my map. See if it'll tell me there's items I need to find. I'm not quite sure what blue means exactly. Hang on. I'm gonna check the manual quickly. See if blue on a map means there's an item I haven't found. I just gotta find the section that actually says map, page 13. Okay, it won't tell me what the colors represent, however. So that is annoying. I don't know. I don't know what blue means. I'm not sure yet. But I guess I'm not gonna get much help right now. I am unsure. So let me just go back this way. Alright. Come over. It's time to solve a puzzle. Let's see if this takes forever to figure out. There's very few places I can check, so hopefully this won't take too long yet. It's too large. Okay. Can I really only do this one item at a time? If so, that's really annoying. Gosh, I hope Rebecca has enough space. Okay, she does. Good. At the moment, though, there aren't any enemies, so I guess I don't have to worry that much yet. Right now. I basically killed everything. And still have a bit of ammo to spare. Alright, so Billy has to deal with this himself. So I need to find two round objects. Alright, let's combine these. There, that's another full heal. If I had something sharp. What's... oh, a mixing set. Wait, sharp object? Duh! Billy has a knife! Alright, let's go. I've got to pick up their full heal later. Right now, I just can't afford. Oh, I think I need to give Rebecca the knife. Yeah, okay, let's give Rebecca the knife. Come on, service lift. I've got a pointy present for you. What? Well, now I'm just confused. How is a knife too large? No need to push the button. Okay, well now I'm really confused. The briefcase, okay, but the knife? Looks like I need something sharp. Okay, what do I do? I guess I'll go to the room marked in blue, because it might mean there's an item I haven't found. I don't know. Is there anything else? Start searching, I guess. Is this the blue room? Yeah. I have a feeling there's gotta be something in this room that I haven't picked up. I don't know. Gosh, this feels a little too early in the game to be getting lost already. Why is this room marked in blue? I don't know. Maybe blue actually means there's no items left. And green means there is. I don't know. This game won't tell me. The instruction manual won't tell me enough. I thought you were gonna mention the dead body. Alright. Where could it be? Strong wind's blowing from somewhere. Gee, I wonder where that strong wind on a moving train could be coming from. It's a mystery. I'm just a convict. I don't know anything. Oh my gosh, stop it. Thank you. I'm at a loss. Can't put the briefcase or the knife inside the service elevator, and I really thought that was going to be the solution here. But nope, it's not, so I'm just like entirely lost. And there's very little to explore. How am I having this much trouble finding what I need? Just take this back for now. A switch. That's all I had to do. Maybe I'll find what I need up here. It's a bar of sorts. Oh. oh no, what? What was that? That's a cliffhanger to end on. I know normally I have the game saved by this point, but I'm kind of trying to do a double session in one right now, so I don't need to save right now. Next video, I'm going to continue on and hope I don't run into whatever that was. Until then, though, this has been TalesFan109, and have a nice day.